My company is a part of the global company Computer Science Corporation, and my company is Computer Science Corporation for the Nordic region, and we are based in Denmark and operate in Denmark, Norway, Sweden, Finland, and Lithuania as well. So we have branch office in all these four countries. So we are looking for a component to establish or to mitigate for all these old Altium devices. We are more or less end of life, end of sale, end of service, so we have to find another solution for all our leverage customers. And the 10K solution suits very fine because we can use it in a leverage way, and we have a number of customers who are using it as of now. Our goal is to have approximately 40 or 50 customers using these 10K versions. The RedBird device to be used as of now is two 10K versions and two 54. But the two 10K are used for the leverage part of the load balancing systems for a lot of our customers. And the two 54s are being used by one single client who have demands for load balancing as well. So it's mostly load balancing services that we are using the RedBird appliances for. All the customers have demands for load balancing, especially on the front-end sides for the web servers. So they can put in some extra web servers if there are a demand for extra bandwidth and extra utilization. There are some peak times during the year where certain customers are either releasing some notes or some statements. So there will be a traffic, huge traffic, and in a couple of days, couple of weeks. And then we can add more front-end servers and database servers, of course, if needed. And then the 10K solution suits very fine for that purpose. The business impact is, first of all, we can come very faster to the market and offer a lot of extra servers on demand and in very fast and very seamless. In the old days, we have to either close down another in some certain and we have introduced some downtime for customers in the old days, but in the 10K version, we are out of that. And we put it in a dual center solution, so there's a very good failover possibilities, and it works. We have tested that. So the business impact is, of course, very positive, so it's not doing any impact at all, but we serve our customers as we expected. One of the biggest benefits is because, first of all, we know the Altium technology from older days, and then we can move that to the 10K version as well. There are since a lot of similarities and a lot of same ways to do. And the benefits, of course, we will scrap approximately 60 devices, old devices that are not in service anymore, and then put it into this leverage device as well. So that will be one of our best benefits to make a mitigation for a lot of boxes to very few boxes.